How to use Stremio on iOS. So guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. In this video, I'll be showing you how to use Stremio on your iOS. So first thing, head over to your any of your browser and simply search in the web Stremio. And once you're inside here, simply click on the first site and click on share button over here. And once you're over here, simply bookmark this by adding into the home screen like this and hit on done. Over here, as you can see, it's been added on the home screen button. And once you do that, what I want you to do is make sure you have successfully downloaded either VLC or any other Oracle video player. So I prefer VLC. As you can see, I've already downloaded it. So once you download it, first head over to your extension or bookmark which you have added on the home screen and make sure you log into your settings first. So for now, I'll simply click on the guest login, and once you're inside over here, simply click on any of the series or videos you want. And once you're over here, it'll show you the VLC media player option, and you can simply watch it from there.